The Tibetan people have a right to self-determination. It's enshrined in the United Nations Charter. Like all people everywhere, they have a right to determine their own future. And that's why I'm here to say, Tibet must be free. Let the people of Tibet decide.